Why don't you die?
Can't hurt to look. This ain't right. Bloody hell!
Oh, God. Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ! What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice!
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banui. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banui billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Anything worth anything in here? Getting the hang of this. Do you believe this shit? It's bloody beautiful, isn't it?
To you, we might all just make it. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Jesus Christ, if you hadn't come along. You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll... There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Bloody animals!